Okay. And they just throw us right into the action. So Call of Duty has a really weird checkpoint system. So I don't know. I like the car pretty well. Apparently MP40 is like what you want. What is going on? I want the grain though. So yeah, they have a really weird checkpoint system that causes me to like... Oh, what the heck? Like when I complete a mission, it doesn't have a checkpoint there. I don't get a checkpoint until I start the next mission. So it's very weird. What am I supposed to do? I believe I have to run back. How did you do that? There's a man standing right there.
Jackson Baker, follow me.
I want my MP40. Sorry, friend. Give me that. Burt. I can't even see what I'm shooting at. Yo, I probably wouldn't be standing in front of this. What do I know? I literally, I don't even have to, it won't overheat.
Everyone else, follow me!
I think I did it. Okay. So now what? Why am I missing a gun? Give me a gun. Give me a grand. I don't have any grenades. I think there's another tank here. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll just get away from that. Do I have to go all the way around? Or can I come in through here? I guess I have to go all the way around. very safe. I'm so confused right now. I just just let me walk by, right? It's Call of Duty. I need waypoints for everything. Out of the way, boys. All right. Enough of that. What in the... Oh my god. What did they do to this man? Captain Foley, what did they do? Look at these realistic textures from Minecraft. Yeah, get punched. Oh, there's another one of you. I need a splody boy. Thank you. Is a Panzerfaust? Yeah. Oh. Did someone else destroy that? I swear I heard another tank. Okay. I don't know.
Okay,
I almost blew this guy's head off. Just keep going. Okay. Easy. Hate the aiming in this game. How it locks in. I don't even have the MP40 anymore. Oh man. Okay. What we need to do, locate and eliminate the enemy. Oh, I think, oh my god, is this a two-dimensional? Look at that, that's just flat. Look at these. That's hilarious. Hey, I need a weapon. Guys, if you could all chill out. Okay. You don't have to keep saying it. I'm in.
To Major Shepard. Tell him Baker Company has secured the town, but won't be able to hold it long if we don't get relieved soon. Got that, Sergeant?
Oh, yes, sir, you bet. We ride through enemy lines in a French tin can. Want to paint a bullseye on it, sir?
Yeah, pretty sure that won't be necessary, Sarge. So unless you've got a better idea or a radio that works, carry on. Good luck.
Oh, man, this is nuts. I can't believe we're doing this.
Believe it. Unless you sprout wings and want to fly. It's only 6 miles, Private. Just shut up and do your job.
Alright, that is it for this one. I'll see you all next time.